Nope. This is not bad. I got the locations passed. Check the terrain. Yeah, it's a big treasure. I can clear this soon enough. This is a huge area here. It's probably empty. And look at the size of the treasure, it's so ridiculous. Let's check the middle treasure. It's right here. It looks not bad. Opponent's entrance is right here. This is his town. It's right here. Orange town is right here. It's also a big treasure here. So I have to kill this computer with a secondary hero soon. I think. We'll see. For now, I'll clear this treasure. Of its necro, so I won't get useful troops, but whatever. I don't want to waste mana here, so I'll attack them with scout. Everybody runs away. These prison heroes are useful. Can scout more. Which I'm happy about. I would beat them without slow, but as you can see they get morale and I don't want them to get morale and kill anything that's mine. So I prefer to cast slow in this situation. Actually, I take this higher brush turret to this town. I can bring back army right this turn. I won't waste movement points on main hero. Utopia. I go through those. Another Utopia, very nice. think I won't build castle. I'm not sure if I should, because I need meat to the for the top next turn. I can build it. I have tons of money after it. Okay, top next turn. And maybe I reach the other one too.
Thank you.